Day was started by Julia Ward Howe, who wrote the battle hymn for the Republic. It was originally intended as a Mother's Peace Day. And so I want to do a little peace song in honor of the origins of this. This is a song called Paz y Libertad. It's in Spanish. It's by a man who lives in a country where over a third of the people speak Spanish, a country called the United States of America. So, repeat it. The kids don't know, the singers don't know this song, so they're learning this brand new. So, we're going to do this together. Here we go. Go like this. All right. Goes like this. I'll do it in English first. Peace.
Italian. Here we go. Hot.
One piece.